Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Gina De Vecchio.
What a difference a day makes. Well, we received some much needed rainfall yesterday. Scattered showers across the area, snow showers as well. Still lots of snow up in the Santa Lucias. Right there on the coastline, though, not snow, but very cold temperatures. Temperatures are right around freezing in Big Sur right now. That clear sky allows any of that heat to escape, and 34 degrees right now in Salinas, feeling even colder because of a little bit of a breeze. Here's that rain yesterday. You can see it really filled into the area nicely. Now you can see also all of that snow on the mountaintops. Those snow levels got lower and lower last night and still had a little bit of snowfall in the overnight. So that was a nice addition. Can't wait for the sun to come up so we can get a better look at that. For temperatures though, very chilly. Again, can't wait for the sun to come up to warm us up a little bit. Below freezing, Gilroy, Hollister at 30 degrees, 31 for Watsonville, 34 in Aptos, Carmel Valley. So very cold temperatures even near the coast. So we do have a frost advisory at the coast because temperatures in the mid-30s can lead to frost. And then freeze warning for our valleys, the Central Valley. Snow up in the Sierra, keeping even colder. They're not even going to get above freezing for today or the next couple of days, but that's good for snowpack. It is going to stay, and that locally we're going to see that snow staying on our mountains as this cold air is still present for the next couple of days. We have those watches, warnings, and advisories for the overnights all the way through Thursday night into early Friday morning. Then that starts to move out of here. You can see some slightly more mild temperatures coming our way, but it's still going to be pretty chilly. So near averages for February, so that means some mid to low 60s by the weekend. Today, though, below average in the 50s. Tonight, it's going to be even colder than where we are right now. Can you imagine? I don't want to. So temperatures for the next couple of days, very cold in the morning. In fact, we do have that impact sign because of the freezing conditions and frosty conditions as well. And then it gets a little more mild going into next week.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like it's at least we have the sun.
We will have the sun, and the sun will feel nice, but we're still going to have a breeze and that cold air in place. Mm-hmm. But yes, the sun will be shining.
But hey, it's winter.
It is, exactly.
All right, Gina, thank you.